Sorry.
I've got to tell you something.
Okay.
The night that your mum and Elsie went with the police, that Otis guy came and I didn't tell you.
Okay.
He said that he wanted to talk to you and that he'd left a message on your phone, but you'd gone to the shops. And I listened to the message and I deleted it.
Okay. What did the message say?
Something about him still having feelings for you and that he felt like he had messed things up. He said, call me back if it wasn't too late. Can you say something, please?
Elsie left weeks ago.
I didn't know how to tell you. It's not an excuse, but I was angry. But all the shit that you dealt with, and I don't think Otis understands it at all. The way that he treated you at that party, he said that you were a selfish person. And you are the least selfish person that I know.
So you went into my private property?
I'm a dick, I know, but I was doing it because I was trying to protect you.
You're right. Otis doesn't understand me. But neither do you. Because if you did, you'd know that I don't trust anyone. But I trusted you. And that was special. And you've messed it up.
People make mistakes. Like your mum.
Don't talk to me about my mum. Can't believe I thought you were different.